Hey there, viewers! Almost 85% of adults report drinking alcohol at some point in their life. If you're having a glass of wine every now and then, you're in the right place. An occasional drink usually doesn't hurt. It's heavy binge drinking that can impact your body, and I mean badly. In today's video, we'll discuss the effect alcohol has on different parts of your body. What happens to your brain after drinking booze? What about the liver? We're talking about all this and more. Let's begin, shall we? Alcohol and the brain. Booze starts to affect you pretty quickly. It reaches your brain in only 5 minutes and starts to affect your functioning within 10 minutes. Slurred speech, delayed reaction, bad vision, and impaired memory are all signs that booze is affecting your brain. If you're an occasional drinker, this kind of impairment will quickly resolve once the drinking stops. But if you're consistently boozing, the signs may progress, even when you're sober. Up to 80% of alcoholics have a deficiency in thiamine, and some people go on to develop disorders like Korsakoff syndrome. This is a disease that includes symptoms like confusion, paralysis of the eye nerves, and difficulty with muscle coordination. Alcohol affects the part of your brain that controls how your body functions. This impacts your actions, decision-making skills, and ability to stay in control. Excessive alcohol also influences your mood and can make you feel aggressive. Remember, alcohol doesn't kill brain cells, but it does interrupt the connection between neurons. If you drink for a long time, alcohol can lead to shrinkage of the brain and stop you from remembering certain details. Do you like having a couple pops now and then? Do you like to get a little too tipsy? Sound off in the comment section and start a conversation with our bestie community. Alcohol and the liver. When you drink, your liver has to process it. The process is not an easy one. The impact of alcohol on your liver depends on how much you drink. Your liver filters the blood and breaks down 90% of the alcohol into carbon dioxide, calories, and other products the body uses for energy. Your liver can only break down alcohol at an average rate of one standard drink per hour. People who drink frequently are at risk of developing liver problems. If left unchecked, this can be fatal. Too much alcohol in just a short period can overwhelm the metabolism process and lead to fatty liver. It's a chronic condition that involves the buildup of bad fats in the liver. Type 2 diabetes and liver failure are also associated with alcohol consumption. Long-term alcohol exposure can lead to alcoholic liver disease. Alcoholic hepatitis, cirrhosis, and fibrosis are other serious liver problems that come with excessive boozing. Alcohol and stomach. Too much alcohol can wear down the lining of your stomach and increase the production of stomach acids. This acid contributes to ulcers. Around 20% of alcohol in your bloodstream is absorbed by your stomach. Drinking a small amount stimulates your appetite by increasing the flow of digestive juices. Drinking too much will impact your appetite and lead to malnutrition. Gastric juices mix with high alcohol content and irritate your stomach. You may feel nauseated and throw up. The impact of alcohol on the stomach is the main reason heavy drinkers don't get the nutrients they need. Alcoholic gastritis can develop once alcohol begins to hurt the stomach lining. Alcoholic gastritis can cause the stomach to bleed or develop ulcers. You may also experience pain or discomfort in the upper abdomen. Feel like you're missing out? Make sure you join millions of viewers by hitting that subscribe button and staying up to date on all our great bestie content. Alcohol and the kidneys. Drinking alcohol affects several parts of your body, including the kidneys. Having a drink or two usually has no serious effect, but going too hard can lead to kidney disease. The job of the kidneys is to filter out harmful substances. One of these substances is alcohol. If you're consistently drinking, your kidneys have to work harder. Alcohol causes your kidneys to function differently, making them less likely to filter the blood. Binge drinking has harmful effects on the kidneys and can even lead to acute kidney failure. Alcohol increases urine production. When you drink, you need to urinate more often. This leads to thirst and dehydration. Too much alcohol can also affect your blood pressure. People who drink too much are more likely to have high blood pressure. High blood pressure is a common cause of kidney disease. Before we move ahead, here's another video you might like. Watch and learn 17 powerful reasons why you should start eating almonds every day. Now back to our talk on the aftermath of alcohol. Alcohol in the pancreas. The pancreas is a huge part of your digestive process. It helps regulate your body's glucose levels. Drinking alcohol over several years can negatively impact your pancreas and cause lasting health problems. Frequent alcohol consumption can eventually cause the blood vessels and the pancreas to swell, resulting in pancreatitis. It's an awfully painful and fatal inflammation of the pancreas. Alcohol gets metabolized into cancerous particles that hurt the pancreatic ducts. The damaged tissue promotes inflammation, which only makes things worse. Acute pancreatitis refers to painful attacks that develop suddenly and last for a few days. This usually happens due to alcohol abuse, but weirdly enough, research shows that drinking just once can increase your chances of acute pancreatitis. In the United States, one in every three cases of acute pancreatitis is caused by alcohol. Alcohol in the heart. There's a popular belief that red wine is good for your heart, but that's not really true. Heavy drinking is linked to a number of health problems, including heart conditions. Excessive drinking can lead to high blood pressure, heart failure, or even stroke. Heavy drinking can also contribute to cardiomyopathy, a disorder that affects the heart muscle. Your heart is extremely vulnerable to the negative effects of booze. Over time, heavy drinking can weaken the heart. It affects how oxygen and nutrients are delivered to other vital organs. A few too many special pops can increase triglycerides, a type of fat in your blood. High levels of fat contribute to the development of things like heart disease and diabetes. Alcohol and the immune system. Have you ever caught a cold after a long weekend of partying? Well, drinking was probably the reason. Drinking every day or every other day can increase your chances of cold, flu, and other illness. You see, alcohol leaves your immune system badly bruised. Drinking will weaken your immunity, making your body a much easier target for disease. Heavy drinkers are more likely to develop diseases like pneumonia and tuberculosis. Drinking a lot on a single occasion slows your body's ability to ward off infections. This can last up to 24 hours after getting drunk. Alcohol ups your chances of becoming infected. Looking at the immune system, researchers have found that booze can bring down your body's defense. This leaves it open to harmful particles. Alcohol can directly suppress immune response, and clinical studies have found alcohol abuse to be associated with infectious diseases. This is something to think about the next time you're planning a weekend bender. Yep, alcohol can do quite a bit of damage. By cutting back, you can save yourself all this trouble. Remember, alcohol will damage your body in several ways. The good news is that within a year of quitting, most damage can be reversed, or at least improved. Here's what you need to know. Check out 5 serious diseases caused by alcohol. Or how about learning the warning signs of a functioning alcoholic? So go ahead, click one. Or better yet, watch both and learn about how a little discipline can lead to a better life. Have you dealt with alcoholism? Are there any effective ways to battle it? Let us know in the comments below.